prep officially starts after. Cool, what's going on, people? It's your boy Andrew Jack again here. Shoulders day today. Road to the pending Arnold. It's pending. But I'm gonna, you know, keep people in suspense, so it's better just say it's pending. But we're still working out, we're still training. Prep starts 1st of January next month. Getting the body all fired up. So putting myself through the warm-up phase before we go full throttle. So yeah. Keep you guys posted. Consistent content. And the road to the Arnolds, to the two Arnolds, definitely will be uploaded for you guys to see, look, comment, advice, and the rest of them. So yeah, so support your boy, remember, subscribe. Starting with the ISO cable side laterals for warm-ups. Then we go start up the main workout. Yeah. Get some blood flow going around. Then we start. All warmed up on everything. Now we'll start my first like workout. I always, not always though, but I like to start with my red belt because, you know, I go into any other or every other exercises and then I forget to hit my red belt as much as I want to. So I always start with my red belt because it gives that 3D beauty look, especially from the rear. Well, next up, bench over, barbell, rear delts, extensions. But here, this is a universal exercise. You can do this for back, like bench over rows, but for back, the bar comes to the chest. but now I'm doing for shoulders, so definitely I'll try to bring the bar up to my neck or chin area so that I can have this effect for the other, my back. Back I can do this, but now I'm doing it. That was good. I think I'll progress slowly, going up by fives, because it's much harder when you're trying to do for red belts, and also I want to stick to my form and hit the muscle and not just swing the bar. You get me? Trying to find that pump, trying to get up, almost there, but we'll get a pump soon enough. Good pump. Shit, that was tough. Jesus. So bar has been done. I used the bar for, you know, to hit with my trap, my low, by red out, upper traps and red out. So now I'll be doing dumbbells, red out flies, to work more on that upper back look. It comprises of the rear delt, the upper traps, trying to get that nice crispy, nice 3D look. Because I'm still a work in progress, so we need to hit all corners. Yeah. That was tough.
shit.
Back to back red outs. Done. Now we go start the other challenge. We've done the rear. Now we'll do front out. That's how I like to do. Rear, then I'll do front. Then I'll go to presses, upright rows, or front, upright rows, presses, and finish it with side laterals. I see some number, we'll see. But now we're going front out. We'll go to some shoulder presses now. Some machine shoulder presses. Shoulder presses, machine shoulder presses. Or we'll do dumbbells. I don't know. Thank you.
That was good.
Long time didn't do free weight, barbell, shoulder press. Felt good. Very good. Now finish up. Dumbbell, side laterals. Then we jump, we go do some triceps. Triceps. As in, going for tricep for shoulder, now tricep, shoulder. Now we'll go start tricep. Start with the rope, tricep, push down, pull, push down. That's a wrap. Today's session, shoulders, tricep pump. On to the next one, keep you guys posted, like I said. And prep officially starts after end of this year, 1st of January next year. No New Year celebration for me, just in my prayers. Thank God for another new year, and prep starts. Subscribe.